The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. A devastating nuclear...